everyone. Today we are here for Shravana Purnima Masa meditation. This meditation is part of a series of sidereal spiritual karmic healing meditations. Every year we go around the karmic clock. Every month, a different teaching is open for our consciousness. Here, we are going to achieve today the peak of the journey. After doing this meditation, you can follow and join the following meditations. And then restart in Ashvina Masa. That is going to come soon. Just like the clock, there is no better or worse point to start. Consider the place you have arrived as the proper time in this karmic clock. It's going to go around. Relax. I'm Thiago, namaste. And now we are going to start today's meditation. If you want, you can join your hands in front of your chest with the back part of the thumbs touching the center of your chest. There is some space between the hands. There is some space behind the hands inside the body. As we chant Om 3 times, these two spaces start to resonate again. Let's breathe in. Let's observe the body. See if there is any movement that is needed to bring more stability and easiness to the body. Let's observe the breath. Become aware of the flow flowing through you. Observe the air coming in and observe the air coming out. It's fundamental pulsation of life. Observe the air that comes in, makes a little pause, and comes out. Makes a little pause, and comes in. Makes a little pause and goes out. Makes a little pause and comes in. Just be contemplating this flow. Relaxed, leaving the authority of the action to this vital force that sustains us. Bring awareness to the region around the head. To the center of the forehead. A special way. Line tube goes from the center of the forehead to the center of the chest. This tube is kind of a semicircle. When the air comes in, some energy goes from the center of the heart to the center of the forehead. And when the air comes out, the energy comes from the center of the forehead to the center of the chest. Once again, the energy comes from the center of the heart to the center of the head. The forehead. And from the forehead to the center of the chest. Enjoy this journey as you are in vacations, in the beach, or anywhere you feel relaxed and relieved. Surrender the control of this pulsation to a divine energy. And observe the sensations. As we observe the flow from the center of the chest to the center of the forehead, naturally the time where the movement changes increases the place of relaxation. Usually people say this is stops. It's not actually stop. It's kind of suspended state of being. Elevated. Glorious. We just open ourselves to the miracle of faith. Increase our faith in this vital energy. And this vital energy increases its manifestation of being. In an elevated, in a high spirits state of existence. Let us enjoy the flow from the center of the chest to the center of the forehead as a ascending energy. To the Akashic place, to the sky. And from the forehead to the center of the chest. As an insemination in the matter. Sustaining, nurturing life force. In the material space, in Prithvi. Just let this in intelligent presence to be suspended in each one of these dimensions, the time it wants. Let us increase our faith in the power, in the ability, in the intelligence of this life force. Gradually, the presence in this magnetic flow might start to be beyond the breath. It may still be going along with the breath, and it might not. Whatever there is there, if it's increasing the time where it stays in the sky or in the matter, it doesn't matter. This divine energy knows where some duration is beneficial and where's another duration's beneficial. This pathway can be enlightened by divine presence, just like when we open a little bit a door and a bright sunlight comes in. Very thin light, but divine light starts to change the way that consciousness is manifesting. Part of the consciousness is in the body. Part of the consciousness is in the breath. Part of the consciousness is in the magnetic flow. And part of the consciousness is touching a doorway full of divine light. This divine light can come to you as love. This divine light can come to you as clarity. This divine light can come to you as belongingness. It's just different pots of a tripod. There is Sat, there is Chit, there is Ananda. And usually we can apprehend one of the pots in an easier manner. Take it. Be it. Surrender your efforts to this higher power, energy, consciousness, presence, and let it go through you. Trespassing all your being from front to back, from side to side, at a divine cross, illuminate through you. Might be some sensations here and there. Just drop it and allow divine consciousness to trespass the concept of you. This is the presence of, you can call God, you can call Goddess, you can call whatever you want. Surrender yourself to this light, just like when we are receiving some massage. And as much as we trust, we drop. And as much as we drop, we can receive. Complete state of love. purpose, belongingness is showering over our being, sparkling with joy. The realization of this presence is a divine realization, is a peak state of consciousness in the human body. By vibrating in this frequency, we attain the feet of the angels. A place where consciousness is not attached to the matter anymore. Because the service to this energy is the ultimate state of existence in a human incarnation. Divine spirits touching the core of our existence, embedded with this presence, we invoke the desire to be at service of divine light. Chitananda Parabrahma Purushottama Paratmatam Shri Bhagavati Samhita Shri Bhagavate Namah. Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushottama Tama Paratmatma Shri Bhagavati Sameta Shri Bhagavate Nama Hari Om Tat Sat 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 Om Sat Chit Anand Parabrahma Purushottama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sameta Shri Bhagavate Nama. If in your heart, the core of your being, this divine light is represented by a specific form, let this form hug you with arms, chest. If this presence is more abstract, let it involve you in a cosmic golden egg. Receive this spiritual hug. That is involving you completely. And say to this presence, may my desire to serve flourish. May I attain the merits that can open my path to divine service. May I release myself to the vibrations that attach me in lower frequencies of consciousness. May I aspire to sustain this high vibrational level of being. And let it be so. Tadastu. Oh. And now we say bye-bye to Vishnu, to any other form of divine presence. It can be Jesus, it can be Buddha, it can be Nirvana, it can be heaven, it can be whatever. If you need to move a little bit your body, smile, and let again consciousness arrive. How do we say that in English? When the airplane is arriving back to the floor, to the ground, that's consciousness. Do this grounding process. Just like when we were taking off in the beginning of the meditation. Now as we land back in the body, we land this with ultimate love, with ultimate purpose, with ultimate belongingness. Just like the sky before, the earth now, both of them sustain our spiritual evolution, enlightenment, development, realization. Let's cheers the presence of consciousness back to this material part of our being, at least in this moment of time. If you want to hug yourself a little bit and say, yes, buddy. Yes, buddy. Thanks for joining us here. Every cell of this body being enlivened by divine frequency. You can put your hand in the center of the chest, say thank you, put your another hand in the center of the forehead, saying thank you, and folding to hands back in the center of the chest. We make the pranava mudra, the namaste position. For one more special set of three ohms. If you want to stay more, 5-10 minutes meditating. Just. Just be there. What if you rather lying down to the ground? You just lie down. Don't worry, be happy. If you're sitting, you can start to become aware of the tip of the hands and tip of the feet. If you're laying down, you can roll yourself a little bit to the left and then to the right. Just like a little cat, using all your body, you can still bending the face downwards, become seated again. Smile, say namaste. See you in the next meditation. If you are still lying down, just observe if your body is not cold. Thanks for the presence, everyone. We see yourselves back on the next meditation, Bhadrapada meditation. Namaste.